babysitter text that went too far.
I had a serious crush on my babysitter, so everybody comment down below your first crush. And make sure you get some of the dang merch, dangmattsmith.merchnow.com. Check it out.
Now, let's go ahead and check some of these out and make sure some people get exposed.
All right, let's go.
Hey Jane, how's babysitting the kids? Are they in bed yet? Hey Amy, yeah they are. Thanks, no problem so far? No, it's just that your clown statue is creeping. Oh, why would somebody have a clown statue? Why would somebody even have a statue? I mean, geez, come on, this ain't medieval times. And then Amy writes, we don't have a clown statue. It's a real clown! Oh, Jane, you is gone, Jane. Hey, you know what? Rest in peace, Jane. I mean, she had a good career. Gosh dang it, they took out G.I. Jane. Like, what the heck? Dang clowns? I thought clown season was over.
I wonder if Jane was, black, because you know the black person dies first all the time, so I don't know.
Man, dang clown statues, boy, you better that.
Please bring the Strawberry Shortcake movies with you.
Okay, and duct tape if you have. Ooh, wait, what? Duct tape? What kind of freakiness is going on up in here?
What are you planning for my child?
They're probably planning an abduction. That's all. I mean, gee, just the average everyday kidnapping. I mean, just some duct tape.
yeah, that's not good.
Gosh dang it, somebody needs to call the police. Hello, police? Hello?
Okay, fine, I'll hold. Jeez.
Man, this is how people end up on To Catch a Predator. Not Aliens versus Predator, but To Catch a Predator. See, I always told my mom, I was like, what if I get kidnapped? And then she was like, oh, don't worry, they'll bring you back. I was like, dang, jeez, I'm not that annoying, am I? Am I? Am I? Am I?
I mean, seriously, these people just need to like relax and take a seat at like a basketball game or something, you know?
Man, speaking of seats, everybody be sure to click the first link in the description below and check out my new favorite app, SeatGeek. SeatGeek is an app that aggregates tickets from all over the web to make buying simple. They put a 1 to 100 score on each ticket to let you know if you're getting a good deal or a bad one. And the app lets you know exactly where you're gonna sit. And once you download the app, you can click on the Me tab to enter my promo code, DANG, for $20 off your first order. So just click the first link in the description below and download SeatGeek. Because all the cool kids are doing it.
Yes, that includes me.
No clue, I put the card in her hair. Oh, why you gotta do the little girl like that, man? Jeez. This girl is thinking that there's some fly in her hair, and she doesn't know it's a Uno card. This poor girl does not know that she's gonna have to draw four next time she scratches her head. I mean, dang, reverse back to me. I mean, what is this, man? And then why is Dora on the wall with the purple hat looking like a pimp?
Ooh, it's hot out here for a pimp. You gotta get that money.
Wait, hold on. There you go. You
gotta get that money for the rent.
But seriously, I mean, come on, get the card out of poor Emma. Hair. I mean, what?
Hey, hashtag that ain't right.
Where do you put the diaper rash cream? What kind of question is that? The diaper rash cream. Where do you think you put the diaper rash cream? Why don't you put it on their forehead? No, you put it on the booty. Put it on the butt. On the butt cheek. Yeah, on the butt cheeks, right?
OMG, I'm dying. Yeah, you're really gonna be dying if they don't get that rash cream on you.
I mean, dang, I feel Italian right now. I mean, what kind of babysitter does not know where to put the rash cream? I mean, come on now. If I know where to put the rash cream, then this babysitter should know where to put the rash cream. You know what I mean?
We're playing hide and seek, and he hides in there. Hey!
Whoa, little boy, or girl, is that a boy or a girl? It said he. Dang, little boy, hiding in the dryer. I mean, come on now, there's a better way to blow dry your hair. This is ridiculous. If you can't afford to go to the amusement park, that doesn't mean go in the dryer just to go for a ride. What happened to kids doing some online gaming, playing Fortnite? What, no? Just because you get grounded and you can't play video games, you gotta play in the dryer? Woo!
Oh, and of course, it would be a white kid who, or he might not be white, but he certainly ain't black. You know, getting in the dryer. I mean, what is this? Hey, look, it could have been worse. At least he didn't, like, get in the oven or something. So good for you. Good for you. Just stay safe out there. Dang. Hey, hashtag no hiding in dryers, okay? Just had to wipe poop. Yep, let's just end right there. Just gonna end the video right there. See you guys next time. Peace. Just had to wipe poop off the following objects. Not my poop. Well, I hope not. The toilet seat. The toilet handle. A butt. Not my butt. Oh, wow. A little too much information. I mean, I didn't, you know, I'm sure the other person texting did not ask for all this information. The sink. The sink handle. The wall. A dog. Not the dog's poop. Oh, god dang. This babysitter sure drew the short straw. Is this babysitter babysitting a monkey or something? So there was some kid who, like, got poop and then just put some on the sink and then just put some on the toilet seat. But, you know, I mean, hey, at least the kid brought enough for everybody. Whoo, that's ridiculous. See, this is why I don't babysit anymore. Dang. And that ha ha ha, I can't breathe. What is my life? Yeah, your life sure went in the toilet. Ah, dad joke. Got him. Man, being that babysitter sure must stink. Okay, I'm done. I'm really done. Okay, one more. Hey, look, if this babysitter's watching this video, it's okay. You know, you may not be number one, but you sure are number two. Okay. I'm sorry. Jeez, it's not my fault, okay? Dad joke time is over. OMG, mayday, mayday, SOS, the baby is pooping. Oh! Why are all the babies pooping today? Well, I mean, I guess babies poop every day. But still, geez, can't they hold it? Can't these babies, like, take a day off? I mean, see, me back in the day, I used to poop once a week. What, just me? What? Oh, well, come on, you guys too. Hey, comment below. I cannot be the only one up in here who poops once a week. Huh? Fine, I'll lay off the donuts and I'll start eating Raisin Bran, dang. And then they put, come fast, OMG, I can hear it. Disgustins. Y'all is disgustins. Ew. Oh, that's nasty. Oh, you're nasty. That's nasty. That's the worst. If somebody's pooping and you can hear it, ew. God dang. Oh, ain't nobody got time for that. Woo, man. Jeez, man. Palms are sweaty. Knees weak. Arms are heavy. He's pooping on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti. Woo. Hey, could have been worse. At least the baby didn't put poop on the sink handle and on the toilet and on the dog. So, how's babysitting? OMFG, I lost it. Are they driving you crazy already? No, I lost the baby. Really? You're supposed to be a babysitter, not a baby loser. Like, what kind of, man, get it together. You lost the baby, how are you gonna lose the one thing? You had one job. All you had to do was watch the baby, and then you done lost it. She done lost the baby like Kanye done lost his mind. It's ridiculous. Everybody just needs to calm down and get it together. Just, you know, do your job, okay? If you're supposed to wash the baby, you'll wash the baby, okay? And don't let them hide in dryers, all right? I mean, I don't know what kind of game they're playing. Some extreme hide and go seek. But seriously, don't be like me, losing people. I mean, come on. Like, I lost my girlfriend one time and I'm still looking for her. Still looking. Been looking for a while, you know. She said she'll be back, but, gosh dang, I guess you could say goodbye to that raise, you crazy babysitter, losing babies. Man, that'd be like if I went to Burger King and they lost the burgers. That'd be like if I went to Dang Matt Smith's YouTube channel and I lost all the dad jokes. And you know, yeah, I ain't gonna lose those, I ain't gonna lose them. Babysitter losing the baby, boy or girl, you better get that out of here. Thank you guys for watching the video. Please be sure to click the first link in the description below. Download the app SeatGeek because all the cool kids are doing it. And subscribe to the channel below if you haven't already. Check out another video. Just click on the screen. Get some Dang Matt Smith merch. Click on the screen. And I'm going to see you guys next time. Till then, peace. Get that out of here. Now let's go ahead and go ahead. Wait, what? Wait, hold on. Hello, police? Okay, hello, police. Yeah. There's some child who got abducted, or who might be getting abducted, with duct tape. You don't care. Hey! That'd be like if I went to Roscoe's Chicken and Waffles, and they lost all the chicken. Ain't nobody got time. Man, ain't no... You better get that.
that out of here.